conceive and bear a son, and shall call his name Emmanuel, God with us.
Glory!